Alrighty, well, alright. I just lean my tools up against the truck for now. Alrighty. This is how far I got. I'm breathing a little heavy right now. It's hard work. But it's satisfying work too. Go down through here. Yeah, down through here. See, that's all cleaned up there. It's all rigged up onto the road, onto the driveway. And here's where I left off. And as you can see, right here. There's some here yet to do too. Yeah, this is where I left off. That's all done. And this is to be done yet. So you can see the difference there compared to there. Yeah, that all has to be done up this way. You can see that's a long way to do. That's a long way to do doing that. But, and then up here, we're good. Pretty good up here until we get to about here, and then you can see it's all gravel and it gets pretty thick in places, so this will need to be done too. This will be a little easier actually than that was. That's it. Anyway, it goes right up to the road. It's snowing right now. I don't really like that, but it is what it is. It all needs to be done. Up to here. So I got a little over twice. I got a little over. Well, I got to do as much as I already did again, plus a little more. I guess that's the best way to put it. Yeah. Anyway, I'm boiling water down there for my bed. I've been going down there to check on my water. So, I'm gonna just, this is all brush that was laying around. I'll take it back with me too. Dump it in the brush pile. That's it. Alrighty.